Good morning, class 3. Welcome back. My name is Inisha Seni and I will be teaching you computer science. So, let's first revise what I have taught you in the previous class. Okay, children? In the previous class, we were doing chapter number 1, that is Introduction to Computers. I have explained you what is system software and application software. Remember, children, right, that system software includes your operating systems and utilities, and application software includes your all your Microsoft applications, your Paint application, your Word, your Windows Media Player, in which you listen music or you watch movies. Okay, so this is your system software, in which your Windows has been explained. And what is your application software, which I have explained you earlier, are the different applications, the small application, the music application, the Paint application, okay, the Word application, the Excel applications. These are the different applications which I have told you. Without both the software, the computer cannot work. Hardware as well as software is necessary. Okay, so in today's class, we have also discussed that software which was built for human user is called your application software. Okay, in which applications is being used, and software which is built to make your computer run better is called your what? System software. Okay, both are very important, and these two are the parts of what, children? Types of software. Okay, what are they? Types of software: system software and application software. We have even done the filling the blanks, right? So today we will be doing the further exercises. Okay, children. So let's start first with the true and false. Ready, children? So number one is, a mouse is a hardware. It is true. So write T in front of you. That, okay? Write T in front of the first one. Okay, why it is true? Because mouse, we can touch and we can feel a mouse. Right? Number two, a printer is a storage device. What is a printer, children? It is a storage device. It is false, because printer is what? It is an output device. Very good. Now number three, hardware and software are two parts of a computer. Right, this is true. Hardware and software are very important parts of your computer. Hardware is what we can touch and feel, and software is we cannot touch or feel. Okay. Number four, output devices do not display the result. This is completely false, because your output devices are what, children? The devices which show the final result, right? So it is false, because it is saying that they do not display the result, but output devices display the result. Okay, children? Now let's start doing the match the following. In match the following, children, you have to write the word, put a dash, and write the correct answer in front of it. Okay? No one will do crisscross with pencil. I have written the numbers in front of the words so that the correct answer can be found, as well as I will explain this here also. So children, let's start. Number one, keyboard. Keyboard is what, children? It is an input device, because it helps us to give instructions to your computer. Very good. Number two, CPU. CPU is what? It is a processing device. So it comes under your processing unit. Very good, children. Number third is your monitor. Monitor is what, children? It is an output device. Why monitor is called an output device? Because monitor looks exactly like your TV screen. Okay, now what you see? You see the final result on the monitor when you give the instruction from your keyboard, and then processing is done and the final result is shown on where? Seen where? On the output device. That is your monitor. Okay. Now, your fourth one is Windows. Windows is what, children? It is a system software. We have done system software and application software in our previous class. Remember? Very good. I hope you all understand the true and false and match the columns. You all have to do this work in your FAIR notebook. So children, stay home, stay safe, live, laugh, and always keep smiling. Okay? Stay healthy, children. Thank you.